Saw that coming and intercepted.
Sergio Roberto.
Clever pass from Suarez. Arthur! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Taking an opportunity to exert that old cliche, the opposition more vulnerable when they've just scored and now they've just conceded.
Well, they have, and it's difficult to predict which way this game will go now.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Luis Suarez.
Left the defenders trailing now, here's a chance. Suarez! Hasn't held it, the goal.
And the referee blows for half-time. The teams go in at 3-1. Just to the... Manchester City wait for the referee's whistle and away we go for the second half.
Messi, he's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. He's gone for the chip, it's a goal!
But the chip was always on, keeper was caught in no man's land, but it's still a difficult skill, but he perfected it, it was a lovely finish.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need it.
It's a shot, it's a fine. Well, Manchester City have got a penalty here.
That is the referee's call here. It's a big one. I think it's a correct one. It's red and a penalty.
Yeah, I think we've all agree with that decision, Martin. No question at all.
He's done the job. He's the specialist.
With a penalty, it doesn't matter how it goes in, just that it goes in.
Well, I'm sure the keeper's done his homework in terms of where this lad puts his penalties, but to no avail here.
De Bruyne. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Strong tackle to break up the play. It's with De Jong.
Suarez is the target for the cross.
Cleared away, well away from goal. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Break quickly when they get possession.
Guiding it through the defenders. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Read the intentions. Sergio Aguero.
Aguero! Keeper's done very well here.
David Silva with the corner. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Good one of, wants to have a go.
Saved by Andre Ter Stegen.
No-nonsense defending, it was needed.
Luis Suarez. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment, with that interception.
Possession squandered by Barcelona.
Sterling.
Probing pass from Sterling. Here's David Silva. Could pull one back here.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Sterling.
So quick and often elusive, Sterling.
Can go in from here.
This is risky.
Sterling.
The keeper controls it, never looked like bouncing off him.
Yeah, it made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Throw in coming up. De Bruyne. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
De Bruyne!
Oh, the keeper's done well to keep that one out. Great interception. De Bruyne spotting the through pass. Great save. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
Good defensive clearance there. David Silva.
Now the possibility for a cross. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Oh, he's through.
Real chance now.
Oh, that's a penalty. More trouble.
Well, this might just be the nail in the coffin.
Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little bit...
And the goalkeeper saved it.
Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona.
Oh, he's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
Well, he's moving on.
Busquets! He's gone in with the header.
But the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Here's Walker. Oh, that's a lovely piece of skill. Well, he seemed to see a pass there that none of us could see from where we're commentating from. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Luis Suarez.
This could be it.
Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Sergio Busquets. Griezmann.
Griezmann slipping it through.
Luis Suarez. Here's a chance to get across him because the referee lost control and you get in trouble for that. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him. He's normally good from these set plays. And
the goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick. Sergi Roberto. It's a very good interception. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Well, they've got him behind here. Suarez. Excellent challenge. And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. He's blocked that well. Said he couldn't hold on to the ball. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Suarez! Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, they've now lost 2 games in a row. They've got to try and turn this around quickly.
Yeah, it's a heavy mental blow, that one. They've got to...
even try. Handle low opinions now. Now I'm seeking my Angelo brilliance now. Wanna seek the highs and the lows. I plan to know what life has with no limits. But you just wanna kill for the goof for the portion. How you say you're real, make a tune for the cost. They know how I feel, get a tune for the cost. But now I wanna chill in a room for the sauce. But now I'm bringing life like a proof for the speed in it. And I got a dice speaking truth for the cost. Run up with the mic on the track with no speed limit. Man, I bring the heat to the booth for the bars. Walk in the room feeling silky smooth. They smell the feet like some filthy shoes. How do they dance to your conscious music? Well, if they're not stuck, they can still be moved. Cause I showed them rapping is cool, yeah. I took it back from the fools, yeah. You made it back to the Jew, nah. But I made impact and did you, nah. I got the game unlocked, it's in the dealership. They couldn't stop me and neither will you. I got my haters and ops, but you feel that? They stack their hate, but I'm needling through. But you know when you're trying to grasp it, but your head isn't having it. So you're reaching for the in your medicine cabinet. Everything afterwards that you hear they said is inaccurate. But when they threaten like that, you know you're better than average.
Hello again, everybody. Welcome to the Parc des Princes, wonderful stadium here in Paris. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, former England international, of course, is in the commentary box with me as usual. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's PSG trying to get the ball in behind. Salah, magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Corner's taken. Goes for it with a fist. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
Well, he'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
Well, this could be the moment when he can put his team in the lead here.
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper. Verratti.
Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Oh, he's through. Sarabia!
First chance and he's missed it.
Well, I don't know if it came too early in the game for him.
Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Oh, he's done really well, the defender there. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Gone for the ball. Clever ball. Cavani. Difficult decision for the ref now.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Bernat. Gay. Now Bernat. Pablo Sarabia. Chance to get forward from the wing. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. Oh, he's been called offside here. Alexander-Arnold. Mohamed Salah. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Firmino! A really vibrant...